is once inspired by the black community that raised me. PG County in my blood, it's black music that'll save me. I'm blacking out on Black Friday in a black Benz with black tents. Better look out, the white boy looking shady at the cookout. But I'm good, I got a pass for class, I'm serving fine dishes. Mind you, Pino, you greasy O's always wine bitches. Don't blame me, blame my parents, I'm in Paris where the wine's different. Labels send a deal they want control, but I don't buy fiction.
Lyrical Lemonade is back with the one and only J.I.D. and Ski Master Slump God. I can't wait for this one. No intros today, let's dive right into it. Lyrical Lemonade tent. Or more like a yurt, I guess. Oh, wow. I just love that rolling, you know, cinematic slow-mo shot that Cole's got. And then that transition right there was so dope. But in terms of the mix, I've talked about this before, like when you just have sort of different vocal sounds, like ad-libs, and then that vocal singing, right? And you just kind of take those and they're like super reverby. So they're kind of atmospheric. They're bouncing everywhere. They're very wet right now. And they're just moving all over, just creating the sense of depth and space to the mix. I just love that as a part of the production. Wow, the yellow helicopter behind him and like Jack Harlow and Dave wore these suits. I love the all black with the yellow Lyrical Lemonade tie. Shout out to Cole Bennett. Sometimes I just wanna dip, wanna leave, go MIA. Sometimes I just wanna grow some wings and fly away. Fly away. This shit like Thomas Edison. Yeah. Who you better than? Must be high of adrenaline. Yeah. Fuck that going back and forth swinging the pendulum. Yeah. Making you let your sickness switch my medicine. Yeah. Fuck that going back and forth swinging the pendulum. Da 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 da. I love just the very staccato, punchy flow that Ski Mask just jumps in with. And then already starting off with a bar, right? This shit is light. And it's sort of like the Wheezy way of like a myth saying like is light, like Thomas Edison. Just say this shit is light. Pause. Thomas Edison. Edison giving us the light bulb, or this shit is light work right now, and then swinging back and forth, pendulum bars versus I'm not about this talking. I'm not about the chatter back and forth. Smooth. This shit like Thomas Edison. Yeah. Who you better than? Must be high of adrenaline. Sure. Fuck that going back and forth, swinging the pendulum. Sure. Making you let your sickness switch on my medicine. Sure. This shit ain't competitive. Diamond so fucking water, it's looking edited. In this game, they started calling me. Diamond so fucking water, it's looking edited. That's how nice my diamonds are, right? When you look at it, like the shine, it looks like water. The way that it sparkles, you would think that there's Photoshop on that smooth bar. Sure. This shit ain't competitive. Diamond so fucking water, it's looking edited. Sure. In this game, they started calling me veteran. Sure. On my dick, they jacket just like the Letterman. Sure, you a clone, you a me see. On my dick, they jacket like the Letterman. Like they're jacking his dick versus trying to jack him versus jacket a Letterman's varsity jacket. Smooth bar. They started calling me veteran. Sure. On my dick, they jacket just like the Letterman. Sure, you a clone, you a me see. You a house nigga. I'm a road runner. Meet me. Think I work a best way with the score. I'm a roadrunner, meet me, Bugs Bunny. I never thought I would hear Looney Tunes bars. And then on top of that, we had Rick and Morty Meeseeks bars right there. You a clone like Meeseeks when you have to clone him and he would only vanish after he gets a job done? Come on. Sure, you a clone, you a Meeseeks, you a house nigga. I'm a roadrunner, meet me. Think I work the best way with the squad, I'll be geek. Fell out the boat, how I'm all fucking knee deep. Yeah. I went to committee, plugged in like a motherfucker with some MIDI. With some crap. Hang on a second, I'm gonna bring this back. You a house nigga, I'm a... Those strings and that violin was just distracting me. Running, meet me. Think I work at Best Buy with the squad. I'll be geeked. Fell out the boat. Think I work at Best Buy with the squad. How we be geeked, right? Like geek squad from Best Buy versus getting geeked out and high. Me see, you a house nigga. I'm a road runner. Meet me. He's got a lot of punchlines. Think I work at Best Buy with the squad. I'll be geeked. Fell out the boat. How I'm all fucking knee deep. Yeah. I went to committee. Plugged in like a motherfucker with some MIDI. With some crash dummies if you really want to see me. Stepped on a nigga. No mercy, no pity.
plugged in like a MIDI keyboard, trying to play this in, plugging it in. He's plugged in with it right now, man. This is smooth. I really like this from Ski Mask. And even the boat lines, like knee deep and shit, like the stuff that I've been through and what I'm waiting through. MIDI, plugged in like a motherfucker with a MIDI. With some crash dummies if you really want to see me. Stepped on a nigga, no mercy, no pity. My God, okay. Nigga soft and I know that life hard. Ski stepping with the suicide squad. Sometimes fly way in the pod. You niggas ain't believe the fish and I saw it. 100 bands like a fan, I blow it. Chase the world, what's the motherfucking purpose? Yeah. I'm committed and I know that you... 100 bands like a fan, I'm just blowing it all versus a fan blowing. 100 bands like a fan, I blow it. Chase the world, what's the motherfucking... And even right there, you're hearing the mix like that. The female vocal singing has just been kind of like drowned down, like it's underwater. It's like pushed back. They're really having fun. Whoever like produced this, just with those vocal cuts, man. Those niggas, they believe the vision. I saw it. 100 bands like a fan. I blow it. Chase the world. What's the motherfucking purpose? Yo, I'm committed and I know that you saw it. Slump God. Wow.
Look, back off the ledge, a nigga living like he came back from the dead. Back up, it's all red. If I'm played to the left, I ain't right in the head. And you know my level cause I left niggas right. Rap niggas.
And you know my level cause I left. Da 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 da. I love how he starts kind of down here and then like rises on a scale right there. And then playing off of left and right, like J.I.D. so smooth with the flows. I always wonder when he gets on a beat how he's going to attack it, like what his approach is going to be, because it's always so unconventional. And then these transitions were just insane from Cole Bennett, like the video cuts and editing, man is so great with his transitions. I love this like surrealist, almost like dream sequence right here. Everything gets twisted out of proportion.
Look, back off the ledge, a nigga living like he came back from the dead. Back up, it's all red. If I'm played to the left, I ain't right in the head. And you know my level.
Back up, it's on red, like the lights on red versus dead, right in the head. And then here's the left to right scheme.
Back up, it's all red. If I'm played to the left, I ain't right in the head. And you know my.
If I'm played to the left, like the left is in the Democrats, I'm not right in the head, I'm not okay in the head, versus being played left and right in terms of volume panning as well. That's a crazy triple. You got political left and right, you got being right in the head and playing on the left, and then you got literal directions left and right within the volume mix.
Back up, it's all red. If I'm played to the left, I ain't right in the head. And you know my level because I left niggas right. Rap niggas lie when they right niggas wrong. Niggas say nobody never helped.
And then he flips the right into when they're writing and then rights to wrong. Love the juxtaposition. Left to right, then right to wrong there.
You know my level because I left niggas right. Rap niggas lie.
Even on my level is that volume tie-in on that punchline. Ain't on my level. Like you're not stacked up with me versus volume levels with the left and right speakers.
All red if I'm played to the left, I ain't right in the head. Ain't on my level because I left niggas right. Rap niggas lie when they write niggas wrong. Niggas say nobody never helped niggas. Try. How the hell you do it on your own, niggas strong? Who do you shoulda, coulda left niggas alone? I've been trying to do my motherfucking thing, bro. Nigga that felt the pain, nigga that made some gain.
Left him alone, and he's like down here. Da 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 da. See, he's so good, just like changing his cadence, like mid bar and mid line. He's got so much personality and charisma into his delivery, on top of just constant flow switch ups.
Woulda, you shoulda, coulda left niggas alone.
Woulda, coulda, shoulda. Condensing the rhymes in there.
I do my motherfucking thing, bro. Nigga that felt the pain, nigga that made some gains, bro. Nigga that felt the rain, nigga was in the cage, bro. Nigga that made a name. Now I'm getting acclimated to the game, but it's.
Da 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 da. See how he just accelerates through, and then right there on the end of the bar, he like sauces it out like fast through the N word, right? And then he sauces out ain't, like he just slows it down and marinates it.
Nigga that felt the rain, nigga was in the cage, nigga that made a name. Now I'm getting acclimated.
Right there on name, he just holds out name, and that just automatically lets him switch up kind of the rhythm and the acceleration of that flow.
Nigga that felt the rain, nigga was in the cage, nigga that made a name. Now I'm getting acclimated to the game. But it's still fuck fame till the guts rearranged. Fuck what they talking about, they fuck what you think. Still get my hands dirty and clean up in that bank like. I don't give a fuck about the skull, I might skull. I don't give a fuck about no dough, I got dough. Ain't got bros, who kid those? You got flows, I got mo and mo and so.
I don't give a fuck about the score. I might score on this so right here.
I don't give a fuck about no dough. I got dough. Ain't got bros. Who kid those? You got flows. I got mo and so far latido. The tongue is a gun and the weapon is lethal.
So far latido, right? Like we're going on the do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, ti, do versus flipping the dough and getting the money on the scales. And like I said, he's rapping like he's on a scale with just the accelerations up and down.
Ain't got bros. Who kid those? You got flows. I got mo and so far latido. The tongue is a gun and the weapon is lethal. A blessing, a lesson, expression of freedom, the journey.
blessing, a lesson, expressing this phrase. See how he's just like ping-ponging right there? And notice that the percussion kicked out. So he's literally just rapping over this sort of humming in the back of the mix. So it's really on him to take the rhythm wherever he wants to go, man. Like, he is, I love how he takes that and just goes into attack mode with the condensed game.
Let's go. I don't give a fuck about no dough. I got dough. Ain't got bros. Who kid those? You got flows. I got more and more and so and so. Far Latido. The tongue is a gun and the weapon is lethal. A blessing, a lesson, expression of freedom. The journey's a battle. The travel is evil. Let's spread our wings. Fly away like an eagle.
Sometimes I just want to grow some wings and fly away.
The journeys of battle, just fly away like an eagle, just giving us that wisdom, just to put a capitalization on that, man.
Like an eagle.
Sometimes I just want to grow some wings and fly away. Sometimes I just want to dip, want to leave, go MIA. Sometimes got shit on my mind, but I will never say it. Sometimes you're the one I need to see to make my day.
Just how I live, not the type to tell the field. Look at the crib. Now, baby, drill and get a bill. I call up DT, yo, that my brother, that my real. I feel like ET, yo, came from another planet. They won't understand it, too, like a mechanic. Molly like a Santa, yo, okay. Feel like mineral, they're taking me for granted. Jump, I go and blame it, okay.
Mineral granite bar, stupid. Wow, I love how they're showing how that's filmed. Notice that one, like, helicopter light above. Helicopter-like light, not a literal helicopter. You can really hear the dopeness in this production. His beat just goes in. Those 808s knock. And I love how Cole Bennett just takes you on a visual journey. For me, I love the punchlines of Ski Mask and Slump God, right? Dope bars, dope punchlines. And then the flows and the cadences and the change-ups from JID just take you in a different direction. He could just take a track and just like completely reinvent and reinvigorate it. The production game was on point, and then the visuals were another level too. That just ticks all the boxes for me. Cole Bennett, JID, Ski Mask, everyone involved, you were Noxo certified. Hope you guys liked today's video. Listen, if you did, do me a huge favor, support the channel directly, subscribe, notifications on. Also, comment down below any requests that you have. I try to read as much as I can, guys. I take them into consideration. I love you. Stay safe, stay positive. It's one of Noxo. And I'll catch you again.